took down a whole city for one man. It's overkill. The way the Knight talks about this guy, I'm surprised we didn't lock down the state.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Okay, ipo pakkathula pogara kuda mudiyada or situation. So
yeah. I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship. Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parrot. And this thing actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal.
சிக்னல் டிடெக்ட் பண்ணுற மிஷின் வச்சிருக்கிறது. ஓ, இதுதான் இருக்கியா?
போகாத மாதிரி காம்ப்ரமைஸ்ட்.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Explosive.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stag is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Okay, remote hacking device. Yeah, it's really the collect one. Hindi ko anong... More hacking device, security code, scrambler and multi-hack tool, more litigious environmental objects and traps. Cool.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Where is the remote hacking device? Let's go over the remote. Remote hacking device. Security level 1 and those keys.
Does it work? Of course it works. Ever seen anything like it? That's because it's new state-of-the-art drone technology. What can it do? We went over this in the briefing. The controller, that's me, operates the drone from a remote position.
Battery low.
The onboard software allows for independent targeting of up to 3 hostiles. 3? Thought we just needed to target Batman. Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn. Doing? Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way.
The onboard
creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
What is this? The carapon put you for the charge of children.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Okay, that's cool.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles? It's nothing. It's supposed to do that.
Cutting it.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Okay, where's the control panel? What ends?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Okay, open the control panel. What are you? Ship stability controls.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Airship stability range. I'm here. He's not good. Oh my god. Come on, Mark. Let's fight.
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman. Come on! I'll cut
Device.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
You
want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We won't find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart.
The longer it takes, the more your choice is yours.
He can't have them, they're mine.
Correction, we're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows and you'll be dead.
Good.
You just need to decide how many pieces get buried.
Man.
You, hit Mr. What's Stag up? Some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Steady. Hot move here on the top.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Yeah. target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
சோ அவனையும் தூக்கிட்டு போயிட்டாங்க. ஓ வாட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ட்ராக் டவுன் ஸ்கேர்க்ரோ இன் தி ஸ்கேக் என்டர்பிரைஸ் ஏர்ஷிப்.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Destroy the weapon turrets on the second airship. Door locked. And all the hacking device. Oh. Okay. Oh. Here one is there. Let's see. Hmm.
Bats, I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Oh, which way? இதுக்குள்ள வழியாக தான் போகணும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஸோ வச்சு இங்கே தான் ஏற முடியுது. டிவைஸ் எதுவும் யூஸ் பண்ணியாச்சு.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delivered.
delayed the inevitable.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her?
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Cursing the hero who failed her.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Okay. Ninguém contou do papelão. Good.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Really?
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Complicated RP. So what now?
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Now, what did that come up to you? Yeah, on the top.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
Need the process. Enemy detection.
One hard drive, sir. Good work. I want this place stripped bare. If Mr. Stagg thinks he can keep his files hidden, he's wrong. We are gonna tear this damn airship apart to find them.
What about the bats?
That's what the drone is for.
Compromised.
Mr. Stagg has failed Scarecrow. Let's not make the same mistake. We find Batman, then we find that data.
No, that's been able to tell. Again, compromised. Oh,
you
kırılmadı. Hey, o kız ne yapıyor?
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
You're a creature of habit, Batman. Let's see if you can break it. He's picking you up from the vantage point. Get in line on there.
This way! Over here!
I want a sentry gun in that location. Keep him pinned down!
He's over there! Come on!
You three can still take him. Be smart, be quick, be alert. Placing sentry gun.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Okay, the NWO level come.
There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction.
End the video.
I?
Okay, in the video, in the other touch when you come to.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Okay.
That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stag's hand is flat on a surface.
Yep.
Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should search for more prints.
No more.
This won't help. I need to see if Stag touched anything on his way out.
Yeah, in the video, let's see. Talila touched me.
He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set.
Really? Okay, filing one day, what it are? I'll okay. You're the for touch one there.
I need an image of Stag touching parts of the room. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room.
I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
I'm more younger.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Two spots left to scan.
Two more spots.
Hmm.
மேலிருந்து கீழே உருட்டி விட்டாங்க. ஸோ நம்ம ஆரம்பித்த இடம் இல்லை அதிகம். ஓகே இங்கே மேலே
I've got an index fingerprint here, one side left.
One neon. So okay, inge irundhu inga poi inge andhum kadakille. No evidence. ஓகே அடுத்த இடம் பார்ப்போம். இல்லையே இங்கே தானே, இங்கேருந்து கிடைக்கலையே. ஏன் இந்த இடம் கிடைக்க மாட்டேங்குது? நோ மேலேருந்து கீழே உருண்டு வந்துட்டான். இங்கே உள்ளது கூட கிடச்சிருச்சு. ஒன்றே ஒன்று இதுதான் பாக்கி இருக்கு. ஏன் கிடைக்க மாட்டேங்குது? கமான் கிடைச்சிருச்சு, மேலே கிடைச்சிருச்சு.
The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out. The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out.
பா கிடைக்க மாட்டேங்குது பா, ஒண்ணே ஒண்ணு வேணும். இந்த ஒரு நாலு பிளேஸ்ல ஒன்னு தான் பாக்கி இருக்கு. நான் கிடைக்க மாட்டேங்குது. நோ எவிடன்ஸ். வை கிடைச்சிருச்சுன்னு. எஸ்
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Pat, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Okay. Okay, இந்த வழியை கண்டுபிடிக்கணுமே. வெளி போகலாமோ? ஆமாம், இப்போ இது மேலே போகிறது. ஓ, இங்கே எதுவுமே இல்லை. லா ப்ளா ப்ளா. nito mo. Mama.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Okay. Before moving further, we'll wrap up the video. See you guys in a spot.